the Trinamool and the Aam Aadmi, they can enter, they can exit. Ask them, ask the Trinamool, they had candidates before also, they entered, they exited. 5 years, 4 years, who was there to fight for Goa and the people of Goa? It was the Congress Party that always stood for the people and will stand for the people of Goa, irrespective of situations. They come and they go. They are all election, this is like election tourism. We are coming on the way, we saw a lot of banners and posters that were torn and you know, yeah, and I guess the TMC people are saying, number one, I fail to understand how so much of money is pumped in for this thing. If you see, if you go on right, turn left, every 10 steps, the way hoardings are, and then that destroys, and it will not be destroyed. It would take a lot of time to be destroyed the way it is destroyed. And you know, entire. So I guess you know there should be a probe into it, and things should be checked. Who actually destroyed it? Whether it was destroyed by some people purposefully just to gain sympathy of the Goans.
I felt good today because after so many years, Congress recognized me, and the Mahila Congress recognized that I am a Iron Lady. Why is that Iron Lady? Who has given me this name? According to me, today I have also said that the Congress had never given me a certificate. It is today I got it. But NCP and BJP has given me the recognition. And for that, I was not in their party. Now I just heard that somebody mentioned we have to see what the party has, what the person has done for the Congress, how much they work. Everyone can see who has worked and how the candidates had won. But I feel, I also told the Mahila Congress chief who has come here, that madam, unless you go for an alliance, nothing will work. This is my view, not a party's view, my view. Because I'm hearing from the other side that alliance is required to throw the BJP out.
Alliance,
that I will not mention.
Okay, ma'am.